Welcome, my dear students. In this section, we will discuss some examples, elementary examples related to the section inequalities. The first question is, determine the set A of all real numbers x such that 2x plus 3 is less than or equal to 6. So we have to find all real numbers which satisfy 2x plus 3 less than or equal to 6. So what we do is, if an element x is an element of A, where A is the real number satisfying this condition, then 2x plus 3 should be less than or equal to 6. Now we add minus 3 on both sides. We already know that adding a specific number on both sides of the inequality does not change the inequality at all. So, on the left hand side, it becomes 2x. On the right hand side, it becomes 6 minus 3. So, 2x should be less than or equal to 3. And on both sides, we multiply by 1 by 2, which is a positive number. We already know that multiplying a positive number does not change the inequality. So this half becomes 1 by 2 into 2, which is 1 into x. So left hand side becomes x. Right hand side becomes 3 into 1 by 2, which is 3 by 2. So an element x satisfies this condition whenever x is less than or equal to 3 by 2. So the element which satisfies the condition 2x plus 3 less than or equal to 6 are those real numbers which are less than or equal to 3 by 2. Now moving on to the second question, which is determine the set B which consists of real numbers which satisfies x square plus x greater than 2. So an element B, element is in B whenever it satisfies x square plus x greater than 2. So x element of B, whenever x square plus x greater than 2, we add minus 2 on both sides. It does not change the inequality at all. So on the left hand side, the expression becomes x square plus x minus 2. On the right hand side, the expression becomes 0. So now we get an element is in B if it satisfies x square plus x minus 2 greater than 0. Now we factorize this quadratic equation x square plus x minus 2, which can be factorized into x minus 1 into x plus 2 greater than 0. So now we get a result of the form AB greater than 0. By a previous theorem, AB greater than 0 when either both A and B are greater than 0 or both A and B are less than 0. So in this case, A is x minus 1, so B is x plus 2. So we take the cases separately. The first case is x minus 1 is greater than 0 and x plus 2 is greater than 0, which implies x is greater than 1 and x is greater than minus 2. We have to take elements which satisfies both these conditions. That is, the condition that x is greater than 1 or x is greater than minus 2, which implies the common region of x greater than 1, that is the numbers from 1 to infinity, and x greater than minus 2, that the numbers from minus 2 to infinity. So we take the intersection of the set minus 2 infinity intersection 1 infinity. So what we get is the numbers 1 to infinity, that is those numbers which is greater than 1, which is what we get in the first case. Now we move on to the second case. AB greater than 0, then A less than 0 as well as B less than 0. That is, x minus 1 is less than 0 and x plus 2 is less than 0. x minus 1 is less than 0 implies x less than 1. X plus 2 is less than 0 implies x less than minus 2. So our element should be satisfying both these conditions, that is x less than 1 as well as x less than minus 2. The common region between those are x less than minus 2. So as according to the second condition, the elements which satisfy this condition are those which is less than minus 2. So the set becomes set of all those elements which is greater than minus, which is greater than 1, union set of all those elements which is less than minus 2, that is minus infinity to open interval union 1 infinity open interval. Which are the elements in B which satisfies the condition x square plus x greater than 2? Thank you.